Mayor-elect Eric Adams says the city's current health commissioner will remain in place through the transition to the new administration. Dr. Dave Chokshi will stay on until March 15th. Meanwhile, Adams has tapped Dr. Ashwin Vasan to be the city's next health commissioner. He is the president and CEO of Fountain House, a nationwide nonprofit that helps people with mental illness. Dr. Vasan will serve as the city's senior advisor for public health until he takes over the DOH.